Hey, Pikachu!
Hey there, Articuno! Huh? What's wrong? What happened to the ground?
We almost walked off a cliff!
That would have been bad.
If we just kept walking through the snow, we would have gone right over the edge. We would have been. But Articuno stopped us and saved our lives.
No, Jiggly!
I better get this. Something's attacking it!
Who can that be?
Prepare for trouble. I think that you know.
We're here to capture Articuno.
To protect the world from devastation.
To unite all peoples within our nation.
To denounce the evils of truth and love.
To extend our reach to the stars above.
Jesse!
James!
Team Rocket blasting off at the speed of light!
Surrender now or prepare to fight, 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 fight!
That's right!
I can't believe you!
How could you try to capture Articuno after it saved your miserable lives?
That was then, and this is now.
To surrender now or prepare to fight!
Meow, that's right!
Articuno's here to help rescue travelers in trouble!
Well, we're traveling back to our boss, and if we don't have this Articuno with us, we'll be in big trouble!
Articuno rescued us once. I'm sure it would be happy to rescue us again!
Come on, team! Let's grab that big blue boy!
Wah! A fat!
Let's go, Arbok! Get ready to launch another poison sting attack!
Go use your sludge attack, Weezing!
Its ice beam!
Wobbuffet, do something!
Look, Wobbuffet's using its mirror coat!
Quick, dodge it, Articuno!
Articuno! Are you okay?
Say something! When Articuno was hit by that falling ice, the power it was holding back must have gotten released all at once.
We have to go look for Ash and Todd.
We better head back to the Pokémon Center right away. We're gonna need Officer Jenny and Nurse Joy's help to find Ash and Todd in the snow.
Okay, let's go.
But I'm kind of surprised we survived it.
Oh.
It's Articuno!
I'm glad it's safe. Maybe it can help us out of here.
Hey, you know what? I bet it was Articuno who made sure we landed down here okay.
You know, I bet you're right.
Thanks for saving us, Articuno! I guess Pikachu and Jigglypuff must have followed us down here because they wanted to make sure we were okay.
Thanks a lot, Pikachu. You too, Jiggly. Jigglypuff, don't sing!
Yeah, maybe later.